tell me something. How long have we known each other? About 10 months, huh? Say, what's that you got on your finger? An engagement ring? So you and John are engaged, huh? You know? He's a mighty lucky guy. Should be proud to have a woman like you. Listen, I've got something I want to tell you, and don't think I'm getting fresh or anything like that. But this thing been bugging me for a long time, you know, and it's kind of getting heavier and heavier each and every day, and I've just got to get off my chest. See, I've never seen anybody like you. I've never known anybody like you.
Guilty, guilty of loving you.
Let me take you back to my childhood a while. See, we had a medium-sized family, you know, and we were rich. But my mother, she tried to bring us up the best she could.
Guilty,
didn't commit no crime or nothing. But I had to wait until I reached manhood to commit this crime, according to the record of love, if there is a God. See, love is a thing that, well, you know, it's a bit like quicksand. The more you wriggle, the deeper you sink. And when it hits you, you've just got to fall. That's why I do believe that I'm guilty.
Said I'm guilty, guilty of loving you. Said I'm guilty, guilty of loving you. I'm loving you. I'm